Hello, Narayan, Ethan. So now I am going to be adding water to solid 5. We'll let that one keep going. Now I'm going to add acid to, that one's going a little crazy right now. Okay, that's still the water. And then this one over here is when we add acid. Okay, we'll let that one go for another minute or so. Okay, this is the result of the one. Okay. With water, it's also warm to the touch. And this is our one with acid. All right, so this is your final for solid 5. And this is your final, okay, for solid 5 in acid.